Wayne Rooney has spoken for the first time about his drink drive shame, declaring it a stupid mistake. Former England captain Rooney was arrested in September after being pulled over by police in Cheshire, while driving a black VW Beetle. Mirror Sport exclusively revealed Rooney was arrested shortly after 2 a.m., having spent the evening at the Bubble Room in Alderley Edge and Cocktail Bar Symposium in nearby Wilmslow. Rooney was stopped while driving the car that belonged to Laura Simpson, who has since found fame following the incident, while his pregnant wife Colleen was away. Rooney, 32, has since been sentenced to community service, and is working at a garden center, which he says he is enjoying. But the Everton striker, who has 9 Premier League goals this season, admits he let down his children after being banned from driving for 2 years. Speaking for the first time about the incident, Rooney said, "Sometimes you make mistakes. I held my hands up. I made a mistake. I knew straight away I had made a stupid mistake and I have to move on. It is not nice. I've got children and it is not nice for them to see that, and I try to move on and learn from it, which I feel I am doing." Rooney, speaking to TalkSport in an exclusive interview to be aired on Sunday, added that he is enjoying working at the Community Garden Center, where he works alongside adults with learning difficulties. Manchester United's all-time record goalscorer was ordered to carry out 120 hours, but says he finds it relaxing and hopes to continue when he has finished his allotted hours. Rooney has been in excellent form for Everton lately, scoring 5 goals in his last 4 games and captaining the side under new manager Sam Allardyce. The Toffees are in action again on Monday night when they face Swansea, looking to keep up their unbeaten run under Allardyce.